Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to sign in my Origin account, and it shows the app is your new home for PC gaming. Now is the time to upgrade. Install the app and log in with your EA account to find all your games waiting for you. And in bottom of this window it shows the one important message. Note that installing the app will uninstall Origin from your device. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to overcome this issue. And the first method is just force close this Origin from your task manager. And then open your local disk C. So now I try to enable all the hidden files from this drive. So once you enable it and go to program data. So here you can locate the folder name called Origin and click to open it. So now I try to open this local file via notepad. So once you open it and then copy and paste this following comment and also check the arrangements. And finally click to save these changes and close all the windows. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can try to access that Origin. So I hope this first method works for 100%, but if maybe this trick not works for you, just try the second one. So by simply open your Windows run and execute this command app data and click to open this local folder. So here you can locate that Origin and click to open it, and finally click to delete this folder thin setup and close all the windows. And this is method 2. So I hope the second method also work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.